My name is Séverine Lepol. I'm oenologist and head winemaker at Rémy Panier House. Today, I want to present to you the Rosé d'Anjou Rémy Panier. This rosé wine comes from three varieties of grapes: Cabernet Franc, Gros Lot Noir, and Gamay Noir. These grapes are directly pressed to obtain this luminous color. To keep residual sugar, we use the cold to stop the fermentation. In consequences, the sulfites are low. Now, I want to describe to you the wine. This wine is a rosé wine with a fruity aroma, strawberry, raspberry. And the characteristic of this wine is the very good balance between acidity and roundness in mouth. So you can drink this wine with aperitif, with pizza, apple pie, for example. So only one word now. Cheers! Bye!